So you want to map an area in Apglos Survey Wizard. I will tell you how to do. First, you start with a point. Then you go to the next point. You click on polyline. To the next point. You click on polyline. And when you are in the last corner point of the area, you click on polygon.